A solar-powered EV charger that fits into any parking spot with no wiring required.
Rich DeMuro has details in today's Tech Smart.
One of the biggest reasons why people don't buy electric cars is because they're worried about where they're going to charge them. Now, one company has a unique solution with a solar charger that fits into a parking spot.
More electric cars continue to hit the road, and they all need to be charged.
And then up on top of the column here, we've got sunlight being turned into electricity and then being stored in our proprietary batteries.
San Diego-based Beam Global has a solution for putting more chargers in more places. It's called the EV ARC.
That stands for Electric Vehicle Autonomous Renewable Charger. So underline that word autonomous. This thing's not connected to anything at all. No grid connection, no power coming from the utility.
The self-contained sustainable device looks like a giant patio umbrella with a solar panel on top of a battery bank that moves to track the sun.
We get about 25% more electricity than if it was a fixed array.
Sunlight is converted into energy that can charge multiple cars at once.
Not only can it charge your car, there's also a place to plug in your electronics too.
The city of LA has been testing the units with their fleet vehicles for a few years. Now they're ready to install several more for residents.
The best aspect I liked about them is that they're portable.
Jimmy Kim is general manager for the Los Angeles Department of Recreation and Parks. Since the unit requires no wiring and fits into a standard parking spot, they're easy to install with no permitting process.
As soon as it's manufactured, we could bring them onto our sites and deploy them and use them.
Plus, they can be moved to provide power in an emergency.
And there's no way to push this over.
They're built to withstand high winds, earthquakes, and flooding.
If there's a power outage or flooding or anything else like that, this thing will continue to charge these vehicles even if the grid goes down. So you're driving with essentially free electricity, completely clean, of course, driving on sunshine, we call it, and you haven't had to do any construction work or anything else. And in the event you want to move it, it's transportable.
Each EV ARC costs about $70,000. The company tells me that in many cases, that is less expensive than construction and running wiring. If you want more information, you can go to my website. It is richontech.tv. I'm Rich DeMuro, and you are Tech Smart.